And welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's video is in collaboration with one of my absolute favorite brands that I've been working with several times now, and that's Nakd. If I would have to pick one brand to tell you what my own personal style is like, then I would for sure pick Nakd because they have all that I need. Before we start with today's theme, that is spring trends and spring trends for 2020 that I will wear. Before we start with that, I just wanted to talk to you about sustainable fashion. This last year, I have been reading a lot about sustainable fashion, being more sustainable in everyday life, and that is something I want to strive for, to be more sustainable in my style. Then you can think now that, well, it's nothing sustainable with doing this trend haul. No, it's not, but I will later on talk more about this topic and how to be more sustainable and how I think about this topic and what I think about it, but just for now I wanted to tell you that before I ordered these clothes that are in collaboration with Nakd, I had a list with trends that I was interested in. I had it for, I would say, over a month, thinking about them and feeling them in and trying to imagine what will they look like on me, will they fit my wardrobe, is that something I actually will wear, will I wear it even next year without feeling out. Also, before I ordered these clothes, I had them in my hearted list for, I would say, 2 weeks before deciding that these are the items that I want. So yeah, that's at least one way of being a little bit more sustainable. At least plan what you will buy and be more thoughtful when it comes to trends, what you have in your wardrobe and stuff like that. So at least that's one small step to becoming more sustainable in your fashion life. But as you know, my life is fashion. I breathe fashion, I sleep in fashion, fashion is my whole world, and trends are something I love. I love following trends. I do get bored quite quickly, and it's not many trends that I find ugly. It's like whenever there's a new trend, I'm like, ooh, love it! So yeah, I love doing these kind of videos and I hope you will feel inspired. Here is the trends that I will follow this year, 2020. It feels such a long time since I made a fashion video in which I talk to you in front of my mirror. I don't know why, but I love doing these videos. I feel like they are so cozy and it feels like I'm with you guys even more. So weird. But yeah, that's how I feel anyways. Yeah, but the first trend that I will wear for sure is the black and white trend. That's a trend I will for sure follow. And a second trend is this, what should I call it, like zipper detailed sweaters and tops trend. I have a similar one in black and I have worn that so much and really loved it. So I felt like I wanted a white one as well, because white is my favorite color, if that's a color. So yeah, and I will combine these cozy, kind of sporty sweaters together with suit pants to make it more classy and feminine. So, what you think about look number one? Would you wear this? Let me know in the comments field down below.
Oh, you have seen me wear similar outfits like these before. A turtleneck under a shirt must be my favorite combo at the moment, and I love that it's also a huge trend this year. So yeah, you will see me wear outfits like these quite a lot, quite a lot. This is something I live in at the moment. But this top that is under, let me just show that one, because this is not just an ordinary turtleneck. Yeah, because when we remove the white shirt, this is actually a cropped top, which I love wearing crop tops together with suit pants or other high-waisted jeans or pants. But the best part is the open back that this top has. Yeah, there you can see it, just like that. I actually kept my bra under it this time to see what it looked like. And I have to say, I love it, because this is a kind of bra that looks good under other tops and things like that. So I like it, but I will also wear without a bra, of course, because, yeah, look at that back. So cute, so cute. But cutoff details and, yeah, special details on the pretty basic tops. That's something we will see a lot of this spring and this year. So yeah, and a trend that I love and will wear. By the way, I forgot to tell you about one big trend this year, and that is the golden hoops. A trend I've been wearing quite a long time now and just love it. So simple, but still looks super stylish and dresses up every outfit that you wear. So, and a nice thing is that you can sleep with this trend, so you don't even have to take it off, especially if your hoops are in gold. No, it's way too cold this time of year here in Finland to wear bare legs and sandals. So it's not like I'm going to wear this at the moment, but I liked this kind of squared heel sandals already last year, so now I felt like I had thought about it so long, so I wanted to get my own pair of heels like this. But I should have gone down one size, so remember that if you want to order yourself a pair of this, a pair of these. But yeah, squared heels like this, a big trend this year, just like it started last year. And another trend is, of course, leather, or in this case, fake leather. Wow, I love this dress, and I actually kept the turtleneck under here, and I felt like that was a really nice combination and super cool, and of course a lot warmer here in Finland because that's needed, and I will for sure wear this dress for now together with stockings and a big coat and some boots instead of sandals. So yeah, that's a must in this country at the moment. But yeah, leather is a trend I will for sure wear this year, and I just love this dress. Another thing that is trendy is mini dresses. I can't say that I'm a huge fan of that kind of trend, but this is something I feel comfortable in, so this as a mini dress is okay for me. But more mini than this, no way, that's, you will never see me wear. So next out we have the shoes, the sandals, and together with some suit pants. This is the combination I'm going to wear. Oof, love it. And this is what the whole outfit looks like. Leather, yes please. But this coat is actually thrifted. And then we have a new trend that's actually quite basic, but will be still a huge trend this year. And that's the tank top. So let me just remove this coat. But look, woo, So sad, it's in the middle of the winter here in Finland. If it would be spring, this is what I would wear at the moment. And the same thing with this top, like with the first sweater that I showed you, the white one. Since it's quite sporty, I will combine this top together with suit pants to give it a more stylish look. I love sporty wear or sportswear, but I prefer dressing it up so it's not too like casual. So what do you think? I love this trend, and I will also get one of these in white because I do believe this is the kind of trend and basic that you can wear every day. So yes, love it. Okay, you guys, so our last trend and outfit for today is denim on denim, or in this case just denim from top to toe, from head to toe. I will also wear this trend denim on denim together with just a shirt and jeans, but here we have the cutest jumpsuit. I've been looking at this one for months, I don't know how long, maybe half a year even, and now I finally have it, and it's so cute. I styled it together with some white boots just to give it to make it a little bit tougher. I wouldn't say I, since this jumpsuit is quite sweet, I wanted like this hairstyle, some glasses, just to, yeah, you know, make it a bit tougher. But I love it, and as I said, I love this trend, denim on denim. But those were all the trends. Let me just remove these. Those were all the trends, and if you want to buy something, but please think before you buy, so you just don't buy to buy or end up with something you never wear. So think it through. But if you want, you can use my code for 15% off. So yeah, hope you liked this video. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you're new, and let me know what outfit is your favorite and what trend, which trends will you wear this year. I would love to discuss this with you because, you know, fashion is my passion. So yeah, let me know in the comments down below. Have a great week, bye.